To calibrate temperature measuring instruments, there are two options: calibration at fixed points or the comparison method. Fixed points generally describe the temperatures at which materials change their aggregate state. At the triple point of water, water consists of equal parts of gas, ice, and liquid water. The point is defined at exactly 0.01 degrees Celsius. In order to reach the triple point, a time-consuming and complex procedure is needed. Once reached, the temperature remains stable at the triple point for a long time. On this temperature plateau, the deviation of the test item can now be determined exactly. The fixed point method is suitable for thermometers that must meet high demands for reproducibility and accuracy, and which will themselves be used to some degree as reference thermometers. With a comparison method, the measured values of the calibration item are compared with a reference thermometer. For this, the test item and reference thermometer are put into a calibration bath, into a dry well calibrator, or into a tube furnace. At different measuring points, the deviation of the test item from the reference thermometer is determined. The traceability of the reference thermometer enables different levels of accuracy. The measurement uncertainties here are noticeably higher than in fixed point processes. The comparison method is used for industrial temperature sensors, where a balance between accuracy, time, and traceability of the measurement results is desired. The traceable accredited WIKA laboratory offers the comparison method and calibration at 6 fixed points. If you have questions about temperature calibration, WIKA's experts will be happy to help.